yeah. So I've got a lot of, there's a lot of tough sessions. And the great thing about my coach is that we're not out there. We're not out at the track for 4 hours, which I love. Okay. You know, we're in and out. You know, we get it in, you know, we run quickly and we get our reps in and we're usually out of there. So, you know, some of our harder workouts are definitely in the fall when we first start training, because you got to build up that lactic acid threshold and just get it over with. So a lot of the longer stuff, which is like, would be like a 500, 300, 200, and then 3 100s. And in between the 5, 3, and the 2, you got about 5 minutes rest. And then in between the 100s, you have a minute rest. So
okay, that's really hard.
Yeah, typically the times, you know, going through the 500, in the beginning, it starts pretty slow, but eventually you got to be 55 seconds going through the 400, which, you know, isn't crazy fast, but it's just enough to make your legs tired.
Yeah, so that's enough. Yeah, definitely just enough.
that's how it is. It's like it's not super fast, but it's just enough to get you there. Yeah, where it's like, all right, this is going
to
hurt.
So but just enough is like a dangerous word to say in like track training, you know, like just enough. I feel it can take you over the edge, you know?
Yep. Just an, if you're too fast, it's not good.
Yeah, so, yeah.
Yeah, you don't want to hurt yourself in the beginning by going too fast. But yeah, like 500, 300, 200, 100, 100, 100. That's a workout. And then typically the other one is like 3 300s. You know, they're running pretty fast. Most of the time, if we're running them faster, in 36, 37 seconds with 5 minutes rest in between. So that's one that hurts, doing three of those. And in the beginning, it's worse. You know, The times are a lot slower in the beginning, but when you haven't done it, you're taking a break for about a month and you come back and try to do that, it's rough. So those are two of the harder ones. There's other stuff that just gets you some days when your legs aren't feeling the greatest, but I'd say those are kind of the two ones that I dread, especially the 3 300s. I don't like those.
Okay.